Welcome to Navani Spice Magic. Today I'm going to prepare a simple yet loaded with nutrition a Karnataka popular dish, Bisibelebath. And this Bisibelebath, when made with millets, its nutritive value increases more. Bisibelebath is named after Bisi means hot, Bele means lentils, Bath means rice, hot lentil rice. It is also known as sambar rice, but varies in the ingredients of sambar powder and Bisibelebath powder. Let's see the process. Before entering into the process, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon to get instant notifications. Don't forget to like, share and comment too. First, let's see the ingredients for this Bisibelebath, the masala that we have to prepare. Cumin seeds, I have taken 1 teaspoon. These are the whole garam masalas. I have taken 2 cardamom, 2 cloves, 1 star anise and a small pinch of cinnamon. Red chilies, dried red chilies according to your spice. This is chana dal, I have taken 2 teaspoons. Urad dal, 2 teaspoons. Coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon. So what we have to do is, we have to first dry roast all these without using any oil. You need to dry roast it and powder it. So I have already done the powder. So this is the Bisibelebath masala powder. So this is ready. So let's see the next process. I'm preparing foxtail millet Bisibelebath. So I've taken foxtail millet for today. 1 cup. Washed it and soaked it for around 1 to 2 hours. Tuvur dal, 1/2 cup. Washed and soaked it. That also for 1 hour I've soaked it. Green peas. Carrot chopped. French beans chopped. These are potatoes. I've kept in water after cutting it because they get brown very soon. So I've kept it in water. And veggies, you can take of your choice. You can take them. I usually use only these 4 veggies. This is a 1-pot Bisibelebath. So I'm doing it at a stretch in a cooker. We'll take foxtail millet that we have soaked in. Now we'll take the tuvur dal. We shall add the veggies. Veggies, the amount, it is up to you how much you want. So I've taken all 1 cup measurement. For this 1.5 cup measure of millet and tuvur dal, I'm adding 4 cups of water. We'll first cook it in 4 cups of water. In case if it is not to the desired consistency, we will add more water afterwards. Now we'll cover this and cook till we get 3 whistles. The ingredients required for the tadka are curry leaves, coriander chopped. These are the seasoning tempering items: urad dal, mustard seeds, and jeera, cumin seeds. Tamarind paste. This is the Bisibelebath powder which we have prepared. 2 dried red chilies. Salt to taste. Turmeric powder. And ghee. Now this is boiled, so this is very thick. Actually Bisibelebath is not so thick in consistency, so first we will add little few items and then add little water into that. We will add ghee. It is up to you how much you like to add. Then I'll add salt. This is Bisibelebath powder. Tamarind pulp. I will give it a proper mix. Turn the stove on. Now we'll add water to the desired consistency. It has to be like thick in consistency. It shouldn't be too thin or too thick like a rice dish. I can add a little more water into this. This is fine. For tempering, we will keep a small pan, kadai on the stove. Add little oil, not much. Add the tempering items. Add 2 red chilies. We'll add curry leaf. Add turmeric powder into this. And add the coriander. Mix it. Now we'll add this to the bisibilebat that is cooking on the stove. This is ready to be served. Here is our delicious, healthy and one pot millet bisibilebat ready to be served. When this bisibilebat is garnished with khara bundi and complemented with raita as a side dish along with some papad, feels just heavenly. This dish, so flavorful and healthy, it is easy to prepare anytime and enjoy it. I hope you like my video, and if you do so, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.